How to build a pagoda. If you're looking for something out of the ordinary in your backyard, why not go all out and build yourself a garden pagoda? Here's how. Things you will need. 4 12-foot long pressure treated 6x6 beams. 12 10-foot long pressure treated 2x6 beams. Protective caps for the 6x6s. Cement. Shovel. Ladder. Circular saw. Level. Deck screws. Outdoor paint. Help. Dig 4 16-inch deep holes in your desired location in a perfect square, each hole 7 feet apart. Stand the 6x6s upright in each hole. Fill each hole with cement. Make sure the 6x6s are straight up, not leaning whatsoever. Let the cement set. Cut 4 2x6s to length and span the 6x6s 16 inches from the tops. Cut 45-degree angles on the ends of the remaining 2x6s, the 6-inch sides, not the 2-inch sides. Attach one 2x6 with the shorter side down to the outside of two 6x6s flush with the top of the spanning 2x6. Repeat on the opposite side. Evenly space the remaining 6 2x6s between the two upper 2x6s, resting on top of the lower, spanning 2x6s, and attach. Set the protective caps on top of the 6x6s. Paint as many coats as necessary. Tips warnings. Don't try to do this alone. It may take up to 3 people to be safe.